but alone stood brave, courageous, but constant still in mind. Twice the hardened souls before, and the breath left behind.
Down with him! Crashed four sectors
with a smile on his pale face. Now, you did, grand lord, was enough.
You did to our grace.
Round turned he, as not they may. Those craven ranks to see. Now spake he to Lance Persena.
To Sextus not spake he, but he saw Palatinus, the white porch of his home, and he spoke to the noble river that rose by the towers of Rome.
Oh, Tiber, father,
Tiber! To the Roman's life!
A Roman's life.
Take down
this day.
He shall be spake, and speaking, he the good sword by his side. And with his harness on his back, plunged headlong in his hide.